Catty Shack Ranch.
Right. My leg, 2 months to heal, spurred through corduroy jeans.
That rooster likes to attack.
22.
We got 4 chickens now. We got 15 that are hatching in 2 weeks.
Oh, jeez. That happened here.
We got
dogs and bunnies and chickens and rabbits.
Those are okay. And I used to love the chickens until that happened. Now, it is self-guided tours. The animals are beyond that blue umbrella. You can take photographs. There's signs of explanation. People can answer questions back there. Bathroom to the left. TV's a 4-minute video on a... Watch out, though, because the chicken can get in. Do you need your receipt?
I know.
Okay. Hi, folks.
Hello.
Hi. Will you need your receipt?
Yes, I'll take it.
Volunteer. Catty Shack Ranch has a number of ways. For example, sponsoring animals for small and young people. Or if your
see these tigers. At the Catty Shack Ranch. X-ray. Got the veterinary. All the animals. We got Spider-Man. Drop me a tiger. Give me a little cub. See, you gotta remember where we at. Gotta watch our back out here. Tiger be done ran up on you. Sitting on top. She ain't back there on top of the wood. That's a real tiger.
Laying down.
Yeah, on top of the box.
That's straight, right?
Yeah.
much of movement here. This is all new through right here.
Okay.
Yep, pools and cabins.
Oh, okay. Okay. They, are they all out?
Not yet. We still got two more. You can walk down here if you want.
Okay. He's out. He over here laying down.
None of this was here.
Yeah, we have none of this here.
He's sleepy and he's being lazy right now. They are though, like.
Mm-hmm. And sideways too. Like an art and larger and later. Look at that beautiful face.
Sleepyhead. either just ate or could just be sleepy at this time of the day. Another one in there. Look at the panther. Look at the leopard. Look at him. See the spots on him? See the spots on him? He looked black, but you see the spots? That's a bear behind us. Yeah. This thing is beautiful though. It's a leopard. I haven't been to a leopard. This thing is beautiful. Look at that. Got Yogi. Got Yogi the bear right here. Yogi, yeah, Yogi the bear, Smokey the bear.
Hey, buddy, buddy. Come on, get you a pick of the bear.
A big teddy bear. Been this close to a bear. He look lonely in there, man. He need a friend in there. Hey, buddy. Hey, buddy. That's the closest I. He was just walking around, his tiger over here. He's still walking around.
Did you turn like we're gonna put this on your Instagram page? Is that what you just did? Or just left up like you just did?
They all stopped and looked. You guys notice that?
Hmm?
Tattoo behind her, like anytime they hear her talking, like they stop.
Oh, okay.
Yeah.
And they know her.
Yeah.
still there. Now it's going to just go back and forth. Did someone own it? Yeah, someone owned that cat before.
Yeah.
Got the bobcat. Like this.
Yeah.
Crossing down.
Yeah.
So keep it 24-hour operation.
Go that way too.
That's so cool.
Yeah, we're playing with his ball. Hey, he's playing with his little ball, or she's playing with her ball. Looks like I don't feel well. Yeah, he knocked out.
I'm the same
way. That's why you always gotta pay attention, look down.
Yeah.
I wouldn't have seen it if I ain't see that they stopped.
Right.
And that was a beautiful snake, though.
Yeah, it was. It had green and blue.
Yeah, green and blue. I don't know what's over here, but let's see. Something like that, they all disconnect. Foxes, gray foxes. See enough of them in the neighborhood.
Yeah, that's not big.
What the hell is that? It's like bigger than the look in the picture. Underneath that tree, down on the ground. I'm not sure if that's a bobcat or a panther.
Cute.
Yeah.
Snake was dead.
Huh?
What if he was dead?
Nah, he ain't eating. He's eating the lizard. That was a beautiful snake, though.
Yeah, it
was. That's crazy. Go get him real quick, because he up there. Beautiful. Where's the closest I've ever been to a tiger?
Hey, baby. Hey, baby.
That's crazy. Laid out. Boy, look at them claws, boy. He just chilling. Smokey. Smokey. Smokey the bear. Knocked out. Look at this cat. Spike. What's up, Spike? Spike knocked out. He going inside his house. He just went inside. He came out the back, poked his big old head out the back. Boy, look at them fangs. He looks hungry. Trying to eat. Boy, but not me. Misha. But they say all of them was raised here, so they're not that wild.
Right. They don't know nothing about being wild.
Right. Thank you. Well, we should, and that one is clean, so the ones up there,
huh? I ain't really gotta go.
All right. I'm drinking it. Thank you.
I hope you had fun.
I did.
Yes, we did.
Enjoy the rest of your weekend.
Okay, you too. All right, now.